गुड मॉर्निंग मा, हाउ आर यू बेटा? यू ऑल हैड ब्रेकफास्ट? ओके, इन द फ्रैक्शन लास्ट टाइम व्हाट वी डिड व्हिच इज द ग्रेटर फ्रैक्शन कंपेयरिंग टू फ्रैक्शंस वी डिड. ओके, अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन, इफ अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन इज देयर, हाउ यू मस्ट चेंज अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन इनटू लाइक फ्रैक्शन एंड कंपेयर टू फ्रैक्शंस, दैट वी डिड इन द लास्ट क्लास. टुडे व्हाट वी विल डू मींस हाउ यू विल राइट like fraction in ascending order, descending order, addition and subtraction. That three things we will do today. Last time what we did, how we will compare unlike fraction into like fraction. Okay, suppose if the number is like this, 3/4, it is greater or lesser or to 1/5. How you will see both are unlike fraction only because the denominators are different. So what we will do, I'll write here 3 × 4 × 1 × 5. Here box like that only I'm doing. Now this denominator 5, I'll take here multiplying both numerator and denominator with this number, and this denominator number we are multiplying here both numerator and the denominator. Now 3 5s are, now multiply 3 5s are 15. 4 5s are 20, same box. 1 4s are 4, 5 4s are 20. Now the denominators are same. Now these two are the like fraction. Unlike fraction we are changing into like fraction. Now just see the top number. 15 is greater or lesser or to 4. 15 is greater. So put greater sign. Like this, unlike fraction we compare these two fraction, changing unlike fraction to like fraction, then we compare. This type of problems we did in the last class. Today what we will do means, we here all like fractions only they get. Like fractions, how you will write in an ascending order? Like fractions, here 1/7, 5/7, 6/7, 4/7 they get. How you will write in ascending order? You all know how to write in ascending order. Write the fraction in ascending order and the descending order. Ascending order, how you will write? Small number to the big number. But here this is a fraction, all are same. So easily we can write, see the top number. Whichever the top number is smaller, that you write first, 1/7. Okay. Now the next smallest in these three is 4/7. The next one is 5/7. The last one is 6/7. Now next descending order. Descending order means what? Big number to the smallest number. Now again in this, which is the biggest number? See only the top number. Why I am not telling to see the down number? Means all are the same only. It is like fraction. So when it is a like fraction, just see the top number and write it descending order. See here, which is the bigger one? 6/7. Next one, 5/7. Next is 4/7. The next one is 1/7. Like this you must write ascending order and the descending order. Ascending order means small to big. Descending order means big to small. Okay. Now the next bit is addition. If it is like fraction, all are like fractions only here in this class. 2/4 + 1/4. Here both are like fractions only. If it is a like fraction, just the down number 4 you write. Just add the top number, 2 plus 1 is 3. The answer is 3/4. Now here the next one more we will do. 5/6 + 2/6. So the down number, the denominator number you write the same. Just add the top number, 5 plus 2 is 7. That is 7/6. Easy, no? Just add the top number and run. The down number, don't add it, same number you must put. Now the next is the subtraction. This also like fraction. So the denominator same, 10 only. Just the top you subtract it. 8 minus 2 is how much? 6. So 6/10 is the answer. Next, 9/11 - 7/11. The down first you write, ma. Don't do add or subtract or anything. Just write the same number and just subtract 9 minus 7. How much? 2. So 2/11. Like this you must add it and subtract it. If it is a like fraction, just see the top number, add it. If it is a subtraction, see the top number and subtract it. Okay, ma, I think you all understood this. This is the last exercise in your smart book. Complete fraction chapter in your smart book. Thank you.